Okay, now I'm going to introduce supplementary as well as complementary angles. Supplementary angles, they add up to 180 degrees. And complementary angles, they add up to 90 degrees. Okay, and what are examples of supplementary angles? Well, angles on a line are always supplementary. So they always add up to 180 degrees. So for example, let's say that this here is angle A, and this here is angle B. Angle A plus angle B must add up to 180 degrees. So let's say that I know that angle A is, let's say 130 degrees. What is angle B? Or what is the measure of angle B, really? So we know that they add up to 180 degrees. So 130 plus B is equal to 180. If we subtract 130 degrees from both sides, we're going to find out that B measures 50 degrees. So that's it. So if that's 130, this will be 50. And again, just because they're angles on a line, and angles on a line are always supplementary. So let me give you another small example. So let's say I have something like this. Don't have too much room. Let's say that this angle over here is 80 degrees, and we want to figure out this angle right there. These two angles are angles on a line because there's a line right here, then a line that basically hits the other line. And so we know that these two are going to add up to 180 degrees. So it must be, of course, that this angle will be measuring 100 degrees because 100 plus 80 is 180. Great. Now, what about complementary angles? Complementary angles add up to 90 degrees. So, for example, let's say that I have a line right here making two different angles. Now, note one important thing, of course. We all know that if we see this little square, that means that this angle measures 90 degrees. Great. So let's say that this measures 30 degrees right here, just this part. We know that these two angles are going to be complementary. So this angle over here will measure just 60 degrees because 90 minus 30 is 60. That's it. So let me give you another quick example. Hopefully my first one made sense. So let's say there's a 90 degree angle right there, and we have a line going straight through. Let's say I have something like 48 degrees over here, and I want to find out what this angle measures. Well, this angle would measure 42 degrees because 42 plus 48 makes 90 degrees. And of course, these guys must be complementary because that measures 90 degrees right there. That's it.